Some beneficiaries of the relief items from the church members are bricklayers and their assistants at Upper Sokpomba, Testa Mirin, First East Secular Roads and Ugbo by Water Resources. The palliatives, which include live chicken, food items and cash, were given to them to help cushion the effects of the partial lockdown occasioned by the coronavirus pandemic. In his goodwill message to the people, the General of ASEA House of Favor Ministry International, Reverend Lucky Onaiwu, said, "This is the best time to show brotherly love to one another." He said COVID-19, which is presently ravaging the world, has caused a lot of hardship to the people, hence the need for the items to assist them. The resident pastor, House of Favor Restoration Center, Overhampton, United Kingdom, Pastor Lucky Otaiwo, said members of the church decided to bring succor to this group of people because of the effect of coronavirus. Pastor Otaiwo said the church will not relent, but continue to put smiles on the faces of the people. Charles Ogida and Dennis represented the House of Favor Ministry Restoration Center, Wolverhampton, UK, during the distribution exercise.
What we are here for is to help our brother, to show them love, because nobody knows tomorrow. No? And we are trying to do our best. We have been to many places. This is not the first place or second place or the third place. So we have been to many places to see that we really go far to share this attempt.
House of Favor International Church, UK. So una children, they say the way the thing be for that side, you go get as it be for house. Our house, if we not go work one day, we not go fish shop, we not go fish eat. Now they say anything at all, now it bad. Make them still call Duan.
Some of the beneficiaries comment.
So much appreciate it. They must do well for anywhere than they. That church, if I don't go church before, from today go, I go to go to church.
House of Favor in UK. And they get us for mine. Come here today to share something for every one of us. So we thank them so much.
House of Favor, God bless you. This is my first time to see this kind of gift. Oh, God bless you all. Oh,
House of Favor, God will bless you now. Pocket money from bring this one. God will put the one we pass this one.
May God continue to bless that ministry, and the ministry will grow more and more.
House of Favor Church, God will bless you now. As you now take on here, come see us. We will now carry money come. God will bless you now abundantly.
Efosa Wangwe reporting.